And then there's Story.
Oh, Story.
Well, we say hi first, and then we
hi.
Go.
Hi.
Story. Of the Great War of the Ring.
Take it away, Gandalf.
Many songs have been sung.
Don't say anything.
Many tales told.
Oh, Ned, stop talking. Like Gandalf, I can't hear you.
Aragorn the King and Frodo the Ringbearer are greatly revered.
No, they're not.
And rightly so.
Oh, my bad.
Sauron's grasp stretched much further than the lands of Gondor and Rohan alone.
Say what?
And his forces might have done great evil in the north of Middle-earth. Had a handful of heroes...
Oh, yeah.
...stood in his path.
That's a handful? Five is a handful.
...deserve to be told.
The Prancing Pony, of course, of course.
Pay heed now to one such tale, which begins here in the town of Bree. Just a few short days before Frodo arrived on his quest.
Aragorn, Legolas, and Gimli, bruh.
Still gonna kill you.
Aragorn.
Eredar. Well met. And in
oh,
company
Aragorn.
With Andriel of Rivendell and Farin of Erebor. An
That's
unlikely
me.
Trio to find walking through the doors of the Prancing Pony. You were at Sarn Ford last I knew. Do you bear news from Har-Barad?
Yes. Grim news.
I feared it would be so. Quickly, tell me what has happened, but keep your voices low.
Aragorn's married, right?
Friendly ears, even here in Bree.
That was awkward.
3 days passed. The guard at Sarn Ford.
Does that look like it's on his ring finger, yo?
Yeah. It's Nazgul, just like yeah. But I thought they died.
They came back.
OP. If they're so OP.
We were overwhelmed, and the enemy passed into the Shire.
Into the Shire?
Worse than I imagined. I know these riders. It is from Mordor they come.
Oh, he dead.
Our folk had not hoped to stand against the Nine together. How bad were our losses?
Very bad. We tried
about
to resist
50.
Them, but they were surrounded by an aura of unnatural dread.
There is more you should know.
How come I'm not talking?
One of the Black Riders met with an ally.
Because you're a dwarf. Dwarfs don't speak English.
What? Oh, that's gross. Ew.
Not even anything showing.
I'm done with this game.
Who's that guy?
Not the Sauron.
Who's that guy?
Agendaur. I told you. Not the Sauron.
As the master commanded,
ooh.
I have stirred up the orcs of the mountains. Even now, I have a force gathering amid the ruins
that
of
voice.
Old Fornost.
It's scratchy.
And prepare your forces.
The horse looked like
you
it was talking.
Oh no!
My orcs will be ready.
These this whole time, the Witch King has actually been the horse.
You'll soon feel the Dark Lord's wrath.
Not Voldemort. I mean, he who must not be named. Also, I'm so stealthy.
If this Agendaur has a force at Fornost, then our position grows all the more desperate.
But why all this force?
There we go.
The peaceful halflings. It can't be the enemy sees them as a threat.
Dude, so cool.
There's a hobbit of the Shire who should be coming this way with a great burden.
Again?
If it falls into the hands of the enemy, it will mean doom
what
for
do you
us
mean
all.
Again?
Now this hobbit
wow,
is
this is like straight out of the Lord of the Rings.
Around. I
but
must
ahead.
Find him before they do. And I need you to help me keep him safe.
You are my chieftain. I will gladly do whatever you command.
I'm a part of this now as well.
Dude.
Then we three are of one mind. How can we aid you?
We must.
I look so sad.
From the
enemy. You're pretty smoking hot.
Travel there and do whatever you can to keep the enemy's eye turned towards you and away from the Shire.
Perhaps we will have help in this task. Eladan and Elro here were in the north when last I heard. Any gathering of the enemy is certain to attract their attention.
Good. You could find no better allies than the sons of Elrond, half-elven.
I hope we meet. With or without help, the enemy will be kept busy. We'll make sure of that.
Oh, yeah.
What's the other half of Elrond?
That's a good point.
Yay, now we're playing.
They're in the
okay.
game.
Oh,
we're in the town of Bree.
I'm
wow,
this guy.
There's a lot of smoke in the air. Look at the ceiling okay. smoke.
So, we just...
They need better ventilation.
You want to explain? You want to explain what's going on here?
Bonehead's a dwarf because he's short.
No, like, what are we doing?
Fire...
Like, what are we playing?
Is a girl
what's
because
the plan
he's Bonehead.
For this? Is this a series?
And then
is
I'm
this
a
this
man.
A one-timer?
Let's go.
It's a thing that's happening currently.
This is the best series ever. Where? What are we doing?
Rolling.
Switch the camera.
Rolling. Rolling. Keep oh, them. R. Doggies.
Bonehead's stuck rolling. In there, so let's just leave him there.
Come back. Oh, Jesus. This is very...
I think I actually kept my character from when we played, like, 30 minutes of this.
Oh.
This is so,
are you level 3?
Apparently.
I'm coming.
Wait, I'm level 3 as well, but I'm almost entirely certain that I kept... I switched.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, well. How do you upgrade, anyway?
I don't know.
Oh, it's back. Yeah, as well, the mage, I should upgrade my strength.
I'm using a controller, so...
Come on. Come on. Slow pokes.
Hold on. I've got
dwarf.
To upgrade my
dwarf
portal. What even?
Everyone should upgrade their skills before we go.
How?
Hit back on your controller if you're using a controller. If you're not using a controller, then you're out of luck.
Okay, well, I won't upgrade anything. I don't need to. I'm fine.
Fuck, please.
Yeah. How do I upgrade anything? Wait, back. I'll just hit back on the... Nope, that doesn't work. Okay.
Well, I hit tab. I can do that.
Tab? Oh, hey, tab. And I can just move around the mouse. Hey, this is actually kind of handy.
Alright.
Oh. How do I upgrade skills? Stats.
I don't have a headpiece.
Fire how?
I have a lot of items.
Headpiece. I don't have a headpiece.
Oh, oh, I can smith a
so
bunch
of... So that's a two-handed weapon.
Right-hand weapon.
What do you mean I can smith a bunch of food? Why would I want to smith food?
Items. What is this? Bolts. Ooh. Oh, skills. Do I have any... I don't have any skill points to spend, Fire, so there's no point.
Well, too bad for you. Ak,
I did something into archery. Let's go. I don't remember how to archer.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Let's gather our party.
Ready to frickin' frick. Oh, Fornos.
Let's go to here.
Oh,
Fornos.
Yeah.
It has a name. So this
well,
is a
holding
little
controls
mini-series.
That don't matter to me.
And we figured you guys would like it. Cause
mini-series?
That's why would you call this a mini-series? How
okay,
do you know how long
series.
This is going to go?
Shh.
These ruins could hide a large army. We might even now be under the gaze of unfriendly eyes.
Like the Eye of Sauron?
Well, we he said eyes plural.
And what bah!
I don't know how to...
I only know how to... Huh.
Oh, okay. I press
ooh.
One.
Oh, dude. And then...
Okay, there we go.
I'm going to have
to... Bah! Hey-ya, bah! Hee-haw! Oh no!
Is that an orc or a goblin?
I'm being gobbledygook. Go off, strike.
Fire to save your life. Oh yeah. Final blow. Health. Don't know if I needed it. While in hero mode.
What does this do? Oh, cool.
This is weird.
Ranged attack!
How do I ranged attack? Oh,
hold
dude.
Down left trigger if you're using a controller. If
yep,
you're not, then
trigger.
You're screwed.
Left trigger. And then how do I release it?
You really want me to get a controller.
And then right trigger to release it. Dude.
Shh. Don't run in front of me. I'm firing arrows at this guy.
But I wanted to hit him with my stick. Ow! Beating stick, activate!
Oh.
I didn't get it.
I win. You all lose. Yeah. Aaron wins.
Aaron? Oh, I get it. You're funny.
Let's go.
You're funny.
This funny guy right here.
Oh, we're so dead.
Oh no.
Oh god, arrows!
Oh,
hide
no.
behind the cover and then your staff. Ow.
So oh dear, so good.
I am extremely accurate.
I'm going to die.
Really?
Oh no! Okay, I'm good. Now I just need to roll. Roll to save me. Oh,
I'm
dead. Ugh, help me. I'm on the ground and dead.
They're not injured. Oh, shoot. What? You know
I'm firing arrows at. I'm trying to fire arrows at that guy, but the other guy's getting in front of me.
Save the lady.
Fire, I'm here too. I can help.
Save the lady.
Thank you.
I'll fight while you do that.
I'll do this because he's just standing there.
Kill.
Strong attack. Weak attack.
Get me out of here.
Why would they call it a weak attack? It's a light attack. Not a weak attack.
Strong attack.
Suck it.
Strong attack.
Suck it. I'm dying. I have a health potion though.
I'll just activate my magical machine gun.
Fire is dying.
Oh no.
Health potion. Ow. ADUs.
Combos.
Yeah.
Oh, I need more power.
Wow, that is a lot. Health potions do a lot.
Oh, he's still up. How is he still up?
I did a cool dash. Man, imagine if this game was just like Shadow of Mordor.
Oh, dude, yes.
Imagine if Shadow of Mordor was Koan.
Oh yeah, that's God. What I'm saying. Magical machine gun activate! No, I need more power.
Co-op strike.
I have a lot of mana.
How do I get close to you? I can't.
I have a lot.
There we go.
Well, I don't think I use it, so...
Yes.
Six experience. Dude, I'm almost level four or something.
I need some help.
So, do we need to, like, move somewhere, or is there just going to be...
I think we have to kill a bunch of people and then go somewhere.
Okay.
I'm gonna...
He's not dead! Okay, no, he's dead. Oh, point of interest.
They use.
It's over here.
Let's go.
The gate!
Map fragment, Grey Havens.
You can destroy these things.
Get me out of here. Holy crap. Fire, you're dying.
I'm gonna get money.
Which is probably what I should
Ow!
I'm sorry, I didn't help you. I should have helped.
I don't need you guys. I need money.
Fire, I mean, Ock, we're dying here.
But money!
Ock, the dwarf is dying!
I'm actually doing a
pretty good job. Also, I'm dead.
Yeah, fire died.
Crawl towards me, I'll get you.
I'm coming!
Oh.
Blood on the ground.
Dude, I'm actually doing a decent job. Oh, thank you, Ock.
I'm almost
there,
Ock.
I've been archering them.
Oh.
I like all the arrows sticking out of them.
Nar.
Is that fire?
Oh no, I'm dead!
I died. How did I die?
There was a timer for that?
Apparently. It wasn't going anywhere.
Okay.
Well, okay. Retrying that.
Yay!
Maybe this time we'll do better.
Where's the
Yeah, point? That.
Maybe I'll be able to use my magic or something.
Archers
are my bane.
You tell them, servants of Mordor, darkness thing.
I'm just gonna do this right now.
They have a lot of health. Look at this. This is crazy. This is crazy.
Oh, okay.
This game is actually hard.
Okay, I get it now.
Co-op strike.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, so it's not necessary to use the strong attack unless they're blocking.
There we go.
I'm in my inventory, guys. Shh.
Why won't he die? There we go.
You're welcome.
No.
Look at all the blood on me.
It just immediately fires.
I'm covered
all
in
over
blood.
Your dress, dude.
I know. It's really.
You gotta take it to the cleaners.
How do you do this?
Yeah,
how do I do this?
Cleaners.
Well, we have a timer apparently, so we kinda gotta hurry.
Apparently,
we don't have a timer.
Somebody in. No, not that in. Not, no, he meant timer as in, like, death timer. Because I was on the ground for 4 years.
Then how come I died all of a sudden?
I died.
At full
I
health.
Think it killed all of us when I died.
Yeah, we can't let each other die. We're a team.
Guys,
look.
Team
guys, look. Look at. You can get money from destroying those things.
Can it's like Link, you? Zelda.
Come on, guys.
I'm coming.
Here I come.
Proceed. Cutscene with Archer. Zoom, zoom, zoom,
zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom.
Oh no!
He's gonna do it. He's gonna shoot us.
Probably. I am so bad with having inverted controls.
That's awesome.
Ah, freaking arrows.
So I'll be a melee fighter because inverted controls are. I'm used to having inverted.
You could probably find it in the settings.
Yeah, maybe.
You need to take out the archers because I can't do anything against archers.
Jeez.
Like, I'm really, really weak against archers. Like, I literally can't do anything against them.
Oh. Why not?
Okay, I will do my best. See, I'm the archer guy, right?
Yes. I'm melee.
That thing.
Well, he's still alive, right?
I'm also partially melee.
Critical kill! Also, open chest.
Still alive.
Light hunter's leggings. I wonder if our stuff changes.
They're all mine.
Money. Must be funny.
Items.
Oh no, more guys.
Wait, there's a lot of stuff here.
But there's things to gather on the ground. We need to hit him with a heavy attack because he's blocking.
So guys, is it different for each person with chests?
I don't know.
I don't know, probably. I need to gather this thing on
he's
the ground.
Oh, there we go. Now he's dead. Whoa.
Hang on, I'm gonna go in my inventory.
I took his armor when
something.
I killed him, because I'm so cool.
Whoa, that's awesome. Oh crap, there's more.
Let's see here.
I can't use these leggings.
Maybe. Yes, here we go. I can use leggings, because I'm a dwarf.
Fire, are you okay over there?
No.
Hiya! What's the goal of this game?
Feed him down.
Is there a goal to this game?
It's kill the goblins, because they suck.
Why do they suck?
Because they're stupid and goblin-y.
Freaking why? Goblins.
Okay.
Wait, what's in here?
The gate's open.
I told you.
No, it was me.
I'm sorry, that was probably really loud. I just realized that.
What?
I don't know what you just said.
I forgot to turn the volume down.
For what?
Everything.
Oh, hold on. Busting some crates in here that you guys totally forgot about.
Dude, final blow. That was really, really brutal. I just stabbed my staff into the back of the dude.
Stop. And you're not
it's like Mortal Kombat up in here.
Dang, this is actually really intense.
Nope.
You're actually really hard to kill on that, like, one shot.
Pick up these
things. Okay.
Final blow.
Looks like Bonehead leveled up.
Sudden Fury. Oh, that means I can get skills.
Where are we supposed to go?
You're supposed to head towards that gate that opened.
3 points in strength.
Where is it?
The gate that opened, you know? Over there? Way back over there?
Yes, right trigger plus X. Oops, did I not confirm that I'm saving that? Confirm. Yes, so right trigger plus X.
Find and disrupt enemy forces.
Dude! Oh, it cost mana? That's dumb.
Over here.
Where? I'm on my way.
Oh, okay, come on. So let us know what you think of this game in the comments below. Because I'm actually kind of
They know where the comments are. Stop patronizing them.
Just don't do it in the comments above because it's kind of hard to read.
Oh, whoa. No! Fuck! Oh, me too.
I didn't fall in. Oh, I gotta go in anyway.
What's this thing? I want to inspect the thing. Dude, I'm amazed. It's an invisible wall!
Wait, what?
My gosh.
It actually is.
Look at that.
Open chest. Loot items. I want that.
A woven band? Oh, that sounds like something that I can probably use.
Hold on, let me equip my pipe.
Inventory.
Boom, shoulders. Heck
yes. Hold on a second.
Worn leather armor. Then...
I think this is a two-handed weapon, so it doesn't work.
I have a sword for someone. And also leggings.
Well,
I can take the sword if you want.
How do I give it to you?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Okay. Moving on.
I know one thing. These tunnels smell. There's a chest
do
over
they?
There. It's like golden.
What do they smell like?
I call it. Mine.
Smell them with your dwarven nose.
Holy crap. It's Smeagol!
It's not Smeagol. It's a goblin.
You're a goblin.
Dude, very glad I got +3 strength.
Oh boy.
Damn it.
Is there any way to jump?
I don't think so.
Why is it in every Lord of the Rings game you can't jump?
What about
because
don't even say Shep.
What about the Lord of the Rings game that had Frodo in it?
Oh yeah, it's true. That's a fun game.
Bonehead, imagine jumping in BFME 2.
Okay.
Your camera just moves up
I'm
and down.
I'm talking about like
jump.
Have
jump.
You ever played the Lord of the Rings: The Two Towers?
No.
Oh.
Come on, guys.
Well, hold up. There's
gather
a gold
your party.
Chest up there. Shut. Stop. I hate you. Oh, bunch of Smeagols. Bunch of Smeagols. I think we're dead.
Yeah, probably.
Luckily, I have a right trigger X so I can sweep and hit multiple enemies.
Luckily, I have a right trigger X so I can do this!
Bam! Wait, that's not right trigger.
Now I'm gonna die. Bye. Roll away. And then I went like, pew!
I got you, bro.
I wanna loot the items.
I feel very weak as the women.
Oops.
Loot items. Loot all. Oh boy. Do I just loot all? Is that smart? Probably not. Because just
no,
probably.
Archer, please. Oh, cool. I leveled up, so I got full health.
Level.
Sorry, what are
level
you doing
two?
Over there?
I'm being arched.
Are you level 2 now, Fire?
I'm on my way.
No, I'm level 4.
What? How are you level 4?
Don't know.
Wait. It just disappeared.
Ah. Oh, I can level up and get that thing that I can block projectiles with.
Like in the movies?
Bonehead, are you okay?
No.
I knocked his head off.
His head's gone. Help.
His head's on the ground. Fuck, there's people on the top of the thing.
This game is way too gory.
Yeah, no, but I'm dying.
Okay, I gotta crack this pot.
Crack the bottle.
Okay, I should be good.
It's gonna die now.
I'm gonna try to take out that archer.
Bang! Zoom, 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 zoom. Boof! Nope!
Nice.
There we go. I need more arrows.
This is so sad.
They're behind us, too.
There's blood spilling out of his cyst. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
I need more arrows. Where can I find arrows?
Ugh.
Arrows here.
Is there any swimming in this game? Can you, like, battle the watcher in the water? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
You need to... Where are the... Where are the guys arrows? Up top? They keep disappearing. Oh.
Help.
They keep coming down.
This is intense.
No, there's one dude up there. I'm gonna run up the stairs because there's a guy up there that keeps shooting us.
Is health regen a thing?
Yeah. It's really slow, though. You should probably use a health pack.
I'm leading all these guys.
Oh, no. We can't get them. Also, we can't move down freaking...
Can I have some help?
Yeah.
Yeah, I died. I'm crawling.
Bonehead's on the ground.
I'm crawling.
Okay.
I'm a crawl. Thank you.
No! No! I'm gonna go down!
Fire.
So much defending. Ah, freaking projectiles.
How do you defend?
Left bumper.
Left bumper. Oh, that's right. Where there's life, there's hope. Achievement unlocked. That was in reverse order, but, you know. That archer is just glitched. Okay, there we go. So how's your day going? Awk, fire.
Pretty good, killing
zombies.
They look like zombies.
Okay,
they look like Smeagles.
Zombie Smeagles. There's a stone color, it's Malibs thing.
We're taking a poll in the comments right now. Do you say Smeagol or Golem?
Zombie.
It's interchangeable for me.
Depends on his personality.
Yeah.
Well, but like when you're referring to him in general, what do you say?
I say Smeagol Golem. Smeagolem.
Smeagol.
Okay, we gotta make some forward progress here.
Yeah. We're just leveling up and
How
stuff.
How do you do that, though? Oh, God! That damage.
There's a point of interest over there.
I'm gonna hide behind this thing and level up.
But it doesn't... Where is the point of interest?
Here, I'll show you.
Because I see that it says point of interest, but I can't actually see the point of interest. Hold E? Yeah. Dude, I'm using a controller.
Oh, okay.
Loot items, take all, woohoo.
Okay,
what's up here? What's Sanctuary?
Oh, okay. What is this? Hey guys, I can make a bubble shield now.
Oh.
Dude, I want to go sit in the bubble shield. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go. Sorry, y'all. I'm not gonna come.
This
bubble shield.
There's items to be looted over here.
The bubble shield. Oh, dude. Okay, I'm gonna help you up with our
mic. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Hawk's gonna die. Bonehead, use your crossbow.
I am. I killed you.
I made it.
You're welcome, Hawk.
You killed me?
I killed the archer that was gonna kill you, man. Is rolling faster?
Yes.
It feels like it.
It's like Zelda.
Unless the recovery time is sucky, but
except
I think
Zelda,
it's faster.
It's legit faster. Just snipe off his head.
Yep.
Bruh.
I'm awesome.
No. It was lucky.
He had a single coin.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Okay, hold on, I gotta loot these items. Okay. It's 14 coins. I'm gonna get so many coins. I wonder if we share coins. Do we share coins?
I don't think
we do. I picked up 2 coins. Did everybody else pick up 2 coins?
I picked up like a crap ton of coins.
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Control your anger.
Okay.
I just picked up one pipes. I'm picking up any
I got a silver ingot.
Okay, so we can't go through because this is the end of episode 1.
It is?
Yes.
But we gathered our party.
Also, Ock, you're really quiet.
Guys, this has been...
Not...
Ock makes me GG.
Look at how
angry. I want to smoke a pipe. Oh, you can only sell it?
Okay.
Seriously. Yes.
And Fire Razor.
And Bonehead 26.
And,
0898.
And Bonehead.
And I'm gonna end the episode by
and yeah.
Yeah. Bubble shield.
We will.
Don't worry, we're protected.
Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye.